last class we learned about addition of numbers with the decimals and solved exercise problems. So dear students, in this class let us learn subtraction of decimals.
Number. So
Rishabh bought a pumpkin weighing 7 kg, 175 grams. In third, she Krishna. 1 minus 0, we get 1. 5 minus 2, 3. So we get 3.155 kilometer. Now subtract 0.341 kg from 2.107 kg. Find the value of, in the first one, 9.756 minus
5 possible to subtract 8 borrow is not possible.
Next, third problem. Raju bought a book for ₹35.65. He gave ₹50 to the shopkeeper. How much money did he get back from the shopkeeper?
Right.